Once upon a time, there lived a farmer and his wife. They had a newborn son. One day, they brought a mongoose to protect the child. This was a rare white mongoose. The mongoose took good care of the little baby. The mongoose was very much loved by the farmer and his wife. Months later, one day, the farmer thought that the mongoose would take care of the child while they were away. After a while, seeing blood on the mouth of the mongoose, she was scared to death and without a thought, she threw a brick at the mongoose. She realized that the mongoose had saved her baby's life from the snake. But it was too late now because the mongoose was dead. Moral: don't act in haste. Think and act.